Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creating Process. Today we'll be creating vintage pattern design in Photoshop. We'll design a custom circular mesh pattern which can be applied to any project and use it to add a vintage classic effect. So let's begin the tutorial. Under blank Photoshop document, drag an image from the folder. We'll choose city image for this project. Open the layer panel and double click to unlock the layer. Then right click and convert the layer to smart object. This way we can replace the image anytime without disturbing the effects. Next, go to image adjustments, hue and saturation. We'll saturate the image by adjusting the saturation value to -100. Next, create a duplicate of this layer. Change the layer mode to overlay. This will add a contrast to this image. Now, we'll create a pattern for the design. So open a new Photoshop document. Give the name pattern and set the width and height value to 50 by 50 pixel. Next, we'll add a guidelines to get a proper proportion. So go to view, new guides layout. This will open the layout panel. We'll give 4 columns and 6 rows for this pattern. Now using the ellipse tool, draw a circle here. Keep the fill color black. Next, create a few more duplicates and place them in an alignment. Make sure that their center points are aligned with the intersection of the guidelines. Create few more duplicates respectively. Next, select all the circle layers and group them up with a shortcut Command or Control G. Then convert it to smart object. Now using the selection tool, select the center square region and go to edit, define pattern to create the pattern. Give the name and click OK. Next, get back to our main image document. Add a new layer. Fill it up with black color and change the layer mode to overlay. Now double click on the layer to open the layer style panel. Take pattern overlay and you'll find the circular pattern under pattern drop down. Select the pattern which we have created. Set the opacity to around 65% and increase the size to 130%. This will add a nice pattern to the overall design. Reduce the layer opacity to 66%. Next, we'll do some adjustment with the colors. So, add curve adjustment layer, adjust the red curves, green curve, blue curve, and finally the RGB with S curve shape. Next, add a hue and saturation adjustment layer and decrease the saturation value to around -40. Set the hue value to +3 and increase the lightness to +8. This will give a classic vintage look to the image. Next, we'll add the titles, so type our text. Change the fill color to white and set the alphabet spacing to 20. Give impact regular font and scale up the size. Next, draw a rectangle using the rectangle tool. Add a stroke from the effects option. Change the position to inside, set the color to white and the size to 18 pixel. We'll change the rectangle fill color to dark gray. Lastly, type our text. Use the font Mirai Arabic Bold and adjust the size and position. Finally, we have created vintage pattern design. Further, you can adjust the pattern size under layer style panel. You can also replace the main image with a new image. Double click to open the smart object, drag in a new image and save it. It will be updated to our main file. During this process, we have designed a custom mesh pattern and used it to create a vintage classic effect. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.